神礼和欢庆节日。
Tibetans mainly reside along the western border of China, an area usually referred to as China's Tibetan Plateau. Part of the area is covered by snow around the year. Tibetans believe in Tibetan Buddhism. Singing and dancing are always part of any festival, celebration, and religious event.
藏族服饰的最基本特征是肥腰、长袖、大襟、边发，服饰挂着众多金银珠宝。在藏族舞蹈中，你经常可见舞蹈者身穿五彩藏袍，舞蹈者上下挥舞长袖，蹬脚为节，晃动身体和编织的发辫，以表达对节日的庆祝。
The most basic features of Tibetan costumes are a fat waist, long sleeves, dajin, bright red dress, braided long hair. They wear a lot of gold, silver, jewelry, and other gems. Most dancers dress in a multicolored robe.The dancers wave long sleeves up and down, stepping in rhythm, shaking their body and woven hair to express happiness and joy.
这个藏族舞蹈，你可以看到舞蹈者身穿五彩藏袍，在传统的藏族音乐中欢快起舞，庆祝藏民族文化。
In this Tibetan dance, you will see the dancers dressed in the colorful robes as they dance to traditional Tibetan music in celebration of the Tibetan culture.
请欣赏藏族舞蹈《天路》。
Please enjoy ethnic Tibetan dance, Heavenly Road.